Yay! Welcome in, Vizzini. Alright, let me get this started. Alright! Wah! Wah! My noob 80. Hit 80 on my birthday. Yay! Oh, that character looks cool. Thank you. Yeah, I did the character creation on him, and then the wings and the outfit help really bring it home. I can't wait to use the weapon skins, but I need to wait till I have better weapons that I'm not replacing like every 5 minutes. I need to just something. Don't know what that was. Someone took over the screen for a second. That was weird. Ah! Okay, where am I going? Going somewhere. Maybe Amanda, nowhere.
Good to see you. Marshal Traherne is waiting for you.
Thank you. At ease.
The crate orb we recovered is fascinating. It literally prevents the dead from rising again.
Then I wish we had 100 of them. How does this work? Can we replicate it?
Not so far. The only thing we know for sure is that it's steeped in powerful magic.
As long as it works, we can figure out why it works when the war is over.
Zaitan's forces are coming. Why aren't the Asura gates functional?
I'm sorry, Marshal. We can't seem to isolate the problem.
It could be our proximity to Orr. Or maybe we've got a saboteur.
This is critical. Without those gates, we're cut off from any reinforcements.
That palisade piece adds a lot. I like it.
Greetings,
Wait,
Commander.
In your game,
I was sorry to pull
it,
you out of the
this,
field, but you
this.
And the crate orb we discovered are needed
so
here.
For a second.
I go wherever you need me, sir.
Oh, okay, good. That's what I
crates.
Thought you were talking about is
they
in
have
your
a
game.
Patient. How are things here? Fort Trinity seems to be shaping up well.
It's just like, dialogue.
We've seen a huge increase
la.
In undead activity while we've been establishing our defenses. I believe a major attack is imminent. All the signs are there. Our outermost defenses have suffered a series of probing attacks, and we've lost several long-range scouts. We have the orb and powerful explosives developed by our top demolitionist, but there have been disturbing glitches in communication. Fort Trinity is not yet secure. Worst of all, our Asura gates are not functioning, and nobody can tell me why. Magical or mechanical failure, saboteurs. It's all very disturbing. I want you to double-check our defenses, starting with the lumber camp. They've lost a lot of workers, and we need that timber.
You take point.
Gotta get the wood. Gotta get all the wood. Apparently, we need a bunch of wood. I want to hover! I can't hover in here. Can't mount up, can't hover. It's the point of having wings.
We're behind schedule. Traherne needs more lumber to strengthen our fortification.
Yep.
The last logging party we sent out is still missing. We have no idea what happened to them. Until we do, we can't risk sending any more.
All right. Organize a search party to find the missing loggers. Once we find them...
Running over there, teleporting around. Stay put. I need to kill you. Headless need to die. Thank you. Oh, more. Big bads.
Big baddies.
We need to get back to the gate.
Our Trinity is in danger. Leave us and seal that gate.
Wait, what? Oh, they don't want me to fight. Oh, come on. That looks so badass. Oh, these giant ass freaking zombies. Oh, look at him throwing rocks, puking on him. Throwing him around, dang. Okay, fall back. Sorry guys, gotta shut the gate. Now where to? Probably down?
Kill them all! As many times as it takes!
Rah, let's kill them all. Second it. I mean, I'm in command here. You agree with me, huh? Who am I killing? Oh, all the way down here? On the edge of the circle? Wanted to go for a swing. Oh, one of these again.
Get those cannons firing.
And the docks.
We are the bulwark against evil.
Mother, preserve us. What's that in the sky?
It's a bird! It's a plane! It's... Well, there's a blimp over there. I don't know what they're going on about. I don't see nothing in the sky. Oh. The dragon? What's that? Oh no, I've never seen one of those before.
Well done.
Just waiting for mobs to come to me? Fall back again.
We'll all die here.
It's Wrath of the Lich King all over again.
We need to get back to the gate.
Yep. Oh, sorry. Oh, I was trying to shut the door on my little pet guy. Sorry, y'all.
You chose this.
The underwater gate.
Thank you.
I like your character, he looks awesome. Aww, thank you. Yeah, I'm in love with my character. I'm like, this is the best looking character I've ever had in a video game ever. Like, coolest outfit, coolest, just like, yeah. I feel like I'm like some like Devil May Cry boss or some shit. Aw, thanks for petting Pandu. Dang it, I don't think it updated what it didn't say what I programmed him to say. Sucks. I don't remember what I told him to say, but it wasn't, I love that spot. Pandu is resisting the Matrix. Indeed, indeed. Where am I going? Where am I going? What am I doing? Where am I going? Following you? Is this the way? Nope. Can someone point me toward the battle? Y'all just standing around. Running for my life.
They had the orb. They looked like pack soldiers, but then they changed. By the time I realized they were using illusions, it was too late. If they get the gates working, we'll lose them.
Oh, come on. There's got to be somebody who can detect illusions. How can people with a disguise just get through that easily? I mean, there are mesmers, though. They're like masters of illusions, so I guess. Never mind.
I've got all the firepower you need. Ton made these bombs, and he's one of the best.
Gonna blow! Ow! Ah! Ah! I need to drop this off. Oh, well, that's not exactly where I wanted
no,
to...
No, just the greatest treasure.
No, wasn't exactly where it was supposed to go, but... Okay, it worked.
That's finished! Your orb, your fortress, and your Asura gates belong to us!
Not sure why I picked this up. What should I do with the big blue orb? The big blue orb. Place the orb in the housing. What housing? Up here? Oh, that's the top of the tent. Oh yeah, minimap, duh. Okay, over here.
Thank you.
I don't know what I'm doing. Chilling with some siege equipment. You know, just making sure it's all in working order. And this is why people, this is why developers made random raid and random dungeon for people like me who are getting like lost continually. All the vet players are just like doing the mythics and the fractals. I'm the noob getting everybody killed in the dungeon because I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what I'm doing on the ground, but... Hell no. Yeah. I was like, I've always hated random raid and all that stuff, but now I'm like, no, they totally made that for people like me.
For more than 100 years, all has been lost. Despoiled, corrupted, ruined by the presence of a dragon, an infection withering the heart of Tyria. Fort Trinity symbolizes our determination. It stands as a mark of our unity against the dragons. From here, we will prevail. We will fight to rend the darkness with steel and flame, always looking toward the dawn. Our victory at Fort Trinity will show the world that we can strike against the dragons. When we are ready,
did somebody kill the dragon?
Even in the Sanctum of Or, they are not untouchable.
Thought I
we can reach
was
the going dragon's
to kill the dragon that was attacking.
We can assault Arran. We can destroy Zaitan before the dragon's infection claims
bastards.
Us all.
Yeah, like, dude, they could have, like, just been like, hey, Commander!
This battle is over.
You want to, like, cut off its head for your mantle?
But the war has just begun.
Like, why, yes, Steve, I do. Gonna give it to my wife, Karen.
I'm glad we've got the dragon's attention. I want Zaitan to know the names and faces of those who will defeat it. Fort Trinity is secure for now. So if you have no objections, I'd like us to turn our attention to Lion Guard Apatia.
Thank you, sir. I know she's still in that crate city somewhere. She helped us secure the orb. We owe it to her to get her out.
Agreed. I'll wrap things up here and form a rescue party. We'll meet you near the Restless Deeps.
Restless Deeps. Did I level up? Oh, wait. No more levels. Oh, these are garbage. Garbage. Doesn't matter. I think I'm mega behind on the story. Well, maybe not.
Someone kill it.
Two left. Okay. Where's the next one? Someday I will have a dragon.
Knowledge defeats darkness.
Wait, what am I doing? Oh yeah, green thing on the map. Go to the green. great. Lootables.
Gimme, gimme.
No! Oh yeah, I can use my mount out here. Ah!
Let me be clear. Our goal here is to find and retrieve our missing comrade, Apatia. This place reeks of Zaitan's touch, so don't take unnecessary chances. Stay alert. We move fast, we stick to the surface, and we stay together. Let's begin.
Like the eerie music. Oh, I went way past the thing.
As I feared, the water's toxic.
I went for a swim, they're like, the water's toxic.
Stay out of these waters. I recognize the stench of this particular orange corruption.
Stay out of these waters.
It's more toxic than any poison.
Whoops!
I wonder if that's what happened to the crate. When I was here before, they were swarming over this whole place.
We can't assume they're gone. If the corruption killed them, they likely rose as fresh undead. Follow me, everyone. Single file, and watch your step. I don't want anyone falling into this water.
Well, everybody should just stay away from me. I'm probably gonna be dying of, like, poison, water disease in, like, 5 minutes. It's probably contagious. Whoops, I fell in again. Oh no, I made a splash. Oh no, all my friends. They're gonna have to go down with me. Oh, now I'm taking damage. Oh shit. That's the game's way of kicking me in the ass for running my mouth. Oh, damn, that's a mean dot. Yes! The debuffs and damage over time in this game are crazy.
The only protecting these crates from Zaitan's influence. Now it will protect all Trinity.
Crazy. Oh, No! No, oh, no, 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 no. I don't want to be in the water. I don't want to be in the water. No, why didn't somebody put railings on the water bridge? Oh, my God. That was stupid. Leave it to me. Leave it to me. I told everybody I was gonna die in like 5 minutes from like water poisoning. I think it was less than 5 minutes. No one listened. Everybody charged ahead willy-nilly. Do I need to take him? Is it Cheeks? Oh my God. That's probably what happened last time. Great. Risen crate, that moss. Somebody heal me. Wait, that was me. I need to do. Oh. Just a widow guy, just a widow guy. This Sura is so cute. Oh my God. Oh my God, her little outfit and her hair. Oh my God, she's got two little daggers. She's like a little rogue. Oh, she's so cute. Oh my God. Oh. Okay, okay. Get out of the water. Check. Not in the water. Funny, even though most of I think all my abilities I can move while casting mostly, I still stop to cast some of them. Oh, no, can't move. Gotta take care of this spell real quick. Come on. probably be nice. How many times can it fall through the floor? That's two. Let's put up a counter. Hang out over here. Seems to be the thing to do right now. We're all just chilling on this log, waiting for the end of Dragons.
The presence I sensed is up this beam. It may be the source of all this corruption.
Nothing up here, nope. No serene.
There's a slave master. Subdue her.
she can hear. Scream!
I see her. She's in that
beam.
We'll have to climb down to reach her. There should be a beam connecting to her cage.
Yeah. I thought it was over there, but what am I gonna do? Why can't I jump over this? There we go. No! Damn it! That's three. That's basically three. Now let's just make it three. Oh, I'm in the water. Oh, well. It's almost like double count that. Get back up. Oh, I won't die now in the water. Okay. All right. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Guard. Ahoy, matey. So much fun running up these stupid beams.
Including moderation.
By the pale tree, Zaitan's corruption has claimed Apatia as well as the crate.
Is she aware? Is Apatia still in there suffering? Or is she just a mindless husk?
Husk.
Either way, this is a cruel end for a noble hunter.
It doesn't have to be the end. Having an undead captive to study, especially one we knew well, could be a huge boon to the pact.
Don't be
ridiculous. There's nothing here that we couldn't get from any one of a thousand other undead.
She's so cute.
Apatia's gone, and we have to set her spirit free.
And when we're done here, we travel to Holbrook to tell her legend to the Skalds, so she'll be remembered forever.
That is the Norn way. Very well. Apatia admired you greatly, Commander. So you should be the one to put her to rest. Then, to Holbrook.
Oh, that's sad. Sad.
Just may the spirits of the wild guide you to the mists.
Marshal Trahan, should we accompany you to Holbrook?
Not necessary. You three return to Fort Trinity. The commander and I will take it from here.
I had to be the angel of death.
this. I think Dread.
Oh, what am I doing? Don't go to the thing. Follow the arrows. It's just like, oh, waste ride. Where did they go?
Hear me, Holbrecht. I sing of Apatia and the legend she forged. She was many things. A lion guard, a soldier, a hero, a friend. She joined the pact because fighting one dragon was not enough. She was determined to fight them all. Jormak, Zaitan, and any that follow. She repeatedly proved her valor and worth at Claw Island, killing scores of undead and saving hundreds of innocent lives. Moreover, she helped recover an artifact that now shields Fort Trinity from Zaitan's influence. She gave us the footing we need to strike down the dragon. Apatia's life ended on that mission, but her glorious legend lives on. Now, hear the words of the last person to fight by her side. Commander?
Let the bards sing and the skalds proclaim her glorious name forever. Join me now until the Shiver Peaks themselves ring with the sound, Apatia.
Hail
Apatia! Her legend will live on!
Sad story. Straight point.
Too long, Tyria has suffered. We gather now with newfound purpose. Zaitan's servants storm our homelands. It is time to bring the battle back to Orr. This tide will wash over Arrah and cleanse the dragon's corruption. Together, we will prevail. Let the ships sail, let the troops march, and let us find victory!
A stirring speech to her.
Now, if we can just keep the impetus you started, then we'll have a chance.
Thank you, friends. May fortune bless you. Good to see you. Let's get this briefing underway. May I have a word, Commander? I know you think you failed Apatia, but I've experienced that kind of failure, and this isn't it. Every decision I make as Marshal of the Pact means people die. That's the burden I've been called to carry. Apatia was a Norn, and we gave her a proper Norn send-off. She lived and died a hero, and now her legend goes on. So must we. Apatia gave her life to defeat Zaitan. The best way to honor her is to see that task completed.
He's
someone
right.
I'd like you to meet.
He's right. Apatia.
Our visitor may cause alarm, so privacy is paramount. Sire, it's now safe to reveal yourself.
Ooh.
Greetings, Marshal Traherne. As you've requested, I've come to honor my oath.
Excellent. Let's speak with the commander and give you an assignment. Thank you for your patience, Commander. Allow me to introduce the revered Sire Al-Rajid.
No need. We are already acquainted. In the name of the Concordat of the Tetyos Houses, I greet you with respect.
I'm glad to see you again, Sire. May your steps be relentless.
As I mentioned, I have long owed Traherne. Now he has called upon me to honor my oath.
Scouts have discovered a sixth temple in Orr, a lost shrine to a fallen god, hidden underwater in the Strait of Malediction. Abaddon, the human god of secrets, was cast out of Ra by the other deities, and his name was erased from history. Very little remained. Zaitan craves something inside that temple, so we must get there first. Sire will accompany you as a guide.
It will be dangerous. You will need all your skills to travel with me.
I have yet to meet anything I couldn't overcome.
As I remember. I look forward to this, Commander. Until then, may your steps be relentless.
Thank you.
I am here, Commander. Let us discuss the temple. In the name of the Concordat, I greet you, Commander. The way ahead is dark and uncompromising.
Exactly what I'd expect from the ancient temple of a dead god.
Yes, of course. The Risen have already bypassed the wards and breached the temple. We must exterminate them. Be warned, there are dangers here not of the dragon. Powers ancient and unseen still occupy these halls. Lead, Commander. I will follow. Raise your weapon and fight!
Thank you.
may slow us down. However, they did find the altar. We can do the same. There by the shrine, that might be it. You should test such a theory with that essence. See if it can be placed somewhere else. Look, the currents shift. The ocean's flow changes. These shrines and orbs must be how we gain entry.
Swimming? Yep.
This one's underwater.
Sick, yeah. I like the underwater stuff in this game. It's really unexpected too. It's like a whole nother world underwater. And then when you realize that all the water and lakes can go underwater and there's like stuff to do mostly, it just like doubles the size of the entire world. Well, that guy looks cool. Could be a pirate. It's... Oh, I liked it better when the bad guys were up there. That was funny. The shark was like a land shark for a moment.
Death! Go!
So die.
excellent progress. Close to the Altar of Secrets, the center of the temple. Something's wrong. We must be swift.
Intruders, you trespass on the dragon's lands. You too will serve Zaitan.
No, slave creature. We serve our oaths, and those oaths...
We made it to WoW Dragon... Or not Dragonflight, so Shadowlands. Oh my gosh.
To death and beyond.
Zaitan demands your death.
I still like so much light, guys.
Submit to the dragon.
Withstand the sound. Escape quickly before we are buried forever.
Oh no! Buried forever!
And well won. Most impressive, my ally.
It was victory, but we still lost the artifact.
True, but we've made a dragon no fear. That, Commander, is a victory to relish.
Maybe we can still salvage this. What do you know about the creature we faced?
I do not know for certain. What is certain is that you've just encountered two of Zaitan's most powerful servants, and that they escaped your grasp.
Not for long. I'm reporting to Traherne right away. We'll see if we can't organize a pursuit.
I will also carry this news when I return to be freed from my oath. May your steps be relentless, Hunter. Be relentless, Commander. I shall carry word.
Excuse me, friends, but I must speak with the commander. I shall send for the rest of you soon.
Hey.
Answers lie hidden around you.
answers lie hidden around you.
Welcome, Commander. I'd like you to meet Valiants Tegwin and Karis. They'll be assisting us with our mission. They've supplied the artifact we needed to lure out the eyes of Zaitan, an enchanted mirror that allows one to spy on Orr.
It's a good plan, but is this the right bait? Its magic has to be strong enough to catch the attention of the eyes.
It should be. The mirror is more than just a vanity item. It's a portal to and from Orr. The last time I used it, I was transported here.
Where I rescued her. Well, helped Trehearne rescue her. Now I'm worried that the eyes will know more about the mirror than we do. It's Orion, right? And so are they.
We'll have to take that risk. Stand ready, everyone. I feel Zaitan's influence closing in on us. Whatever draws near is deadly.
You cannot hide. You cannot surprise me. I see all. Zaitan's gaze cannot be avoided. Your mirror belongs to the dragon. Soon, all will belong to the dragon.
The mirror is responding to his commands. He's activating a portal.
Attack! Stop him, or we'll have an entire Risen army out here.
I am pleased to see you again. I am also surprised. No one told us we would have allies on our patrol.
No one told us there were Hylik in the Pact. Do you know these people, Commander?
What, you don't trust us? The Commander saved my people from the Sunless Ones and showed us we had to join the fight against the dragons.
It's all right, Ignew. Tegwin is just being cautious. We're glad to have you. There's an Eye of Zaitan hunting us and we'll need your support.
You'll have it. Lead on, Commander, and the Hylik will follow.
I'm fine. I don't know where Karis is. I hope we find her before the eye does.
Yes.
don't scam me, Blinky. I've already seen the horrors of Orr firsthand.
Dude, I'm still wearing like a level 20 fucking thing. No wonder I'm dying all the time.
Done.